I just wake up, throw my chains on, smoke a little something, get my brain gone right. Then I'm in the car, riding to a great song about getting faded, getting laid all night. Smoking in the whip, so I'm glad it's not a stick shift. Working 9-to-6 shift, and then I handle business. I put all the time that I can right into this shit. Then I pass out between midnight and 6-ish. Then I wake up, throw my chains on, smoke a little something, get my brain gone right. Then I'm in the car, riding to a great song about getting faded, getting laid all night. Smoking in the whip, so I'm glad it's not a stick shift. Working 9-to-6 shift, and then I handle business. I put all the time that I can right into this shit. I was chilling in my room alone, right into this shit. I get money, then I spend it, shit so proper. But too much flexing, kids don't prosper. So I'm making more to spend, get those dollars. With 50 cents in a single, I'm a window shopper. Feel like Eminem shopping a demo. I'm trying to holler at Diplo or Hit Boy. I was gonna hop through the window and rob me a limo at fist point, until Twig said, boy, just don't bother. I got raps, I don't mean cheap cigars, but I got those two by the reefer jars. I got beats and bars that are all tuned in like a string guitar. I wouldn't be this far. Favorite part of the week, the weekends are, cause for me getting sleep is hard. I don't rest much, I've been trying to catch up on sleep that I haven't got for like 9 years, and it's messed up. All I do is work and take smoke breaks, whether it be working at my day job or working for my own sake. And I'm working at my own pace, so I could be working harder. That's a burden that I don't face. Now you know how I do things. My brain is a playground, that's why I got mood swings. JHM hit the studio on Wednesday, then we drop a track every Monday. It's a routine. I just wake up, throw my chains on, smoke a little something, get my brain gone right. Then I'm in the car, riding to a great song about getting faded, getting laid all night. Smoking in the whip, so I'm glad it's not a stick shift. Working 9-to-6 shift, and then I handle business. I put all the time that I can right into this shit. Then I pass out between midnight and 6-ish. Then I wake up, throw my chains on, smoke a little something, get my brain gone right. Then I'm in the car, riding to a great song about getting faded, getting laid all night. Smoking in the whip, so I'm glad it's not a stick shift. Working 9-to-6 shift, and then I handle business. I put all the time that I can right into this shit. I was chilling in my room alone, right into this shit. Same thing every day, yo. House gang every day, yo. Clocking for the payroll. Might roll up to the bank, but I don't got a bankroll. I just got a little bit of dank rolled up. Started at the bottom and I ain't on top, but at least I'm like 8 flows up. First time on stage, ain't froze up. Now it's ice on my neck, see my chains low, huh? Said I wouldn't change, but I changed though. Cause that's what happens when you open your brain on up. Sometimes compromise ain't gon' suck. Like I hate hoes, but I like the way hoes fuck. Nah, me, I'm out here trying to get green. Cash rules everything around me. Green. But it doesn't rule me though. At times might rule my ego. But now you know how the routine go. I just wake up, throw my chains on, mingle. Out to the whip where I bang my single and blaze my trees. On my way to work where I make my cheese and get paid by week. Man, I'm different, you hear it in the way I speak. I feel like we won't see the day I peak. I'm a nighttime freak and a daytime geek. I met a lot of people, but they ain't like me. I just wake up, throw my chains on, smoke a little something, get my brain gone right. Then I'm in the car, riding to a great song about getting faded, getting laid all night. Smoking in the whip, so I'm glad it's not a stick shift. Working 9-to-6 shift, and then I handle business. I put all the time that I can right into this shit. Then I pass out between midnight and 6-ish. Then I wake up, throw my chains on, smoke a little something, get my brain gone right. Then I'm in the car, riding to a great song about getting faded, getting laid all night. Smoking in the whip, so I'm glad it's not a stick shift. Working 9-to-6 shift, and then I handle business. I put all the time that I can right into this shit. I was chilling in my room alone, right into this shit.
Right into this shit. Tomorrow's never promised, so I risk it for the biscuit. And in the music business, everyone after the dough like they're working up in Bisquick. So here's my routine. Wake up, bake up to some good green. Throw on a nice fit with the blue jeans and go frame my house for 8 hours with the cool team. Then I clock out. Say peace to the Diamond Squad, cause it's time to rock out. GHM, we going all out. We gonna ball till we falling. After that, we gonna crawl out. Then I hit the studio. Spit a couple flows, that's just the way it goes. A Pro Tools mixing machine. I do it every day, and that's my daily routine.
A Pro Tools mixing machine. I do it every day, and that's my daily routine. A Pro Tools mixing machine. I do it every day, and that's my daily routine.